Okay, starting the machine, main switch.
Then you can choose the pump on here
or
pump here.
This is the power of the elbow.
Wait a little bit.
Okay.
Here you have the distance between
your fingers and here where you're gonna bend the blade.
This is the depth of your bend.
The most easy is here.
You put it on single. You see here the length. And then you can change your values.
I'll change it to 50.
These are millimeters. These are not millimeters, but just a value. This is for 90 degrees. 2 millimeters plate, but I can change that. To change that, you take this one, then start. Let me see. He goes a little bit too far, and then he goes back to the right value. You can change that too with these buttons. Or the other side, same rod for this one. Yes. Okay. You can change it also with when you change it in hand, then you use this arrows. Slow, fast backwards, slow. Same for this, then you take this one, slow, fast. Then program. This is program 0. And here you see the steps. The first steps, he's gonna take 100 there and 11 there. The second step, 200. Third step, and then, no, sorry. It was a program of 3 steps. To bend. Take the second step. This only works when he's in automatic. When he's in manual, he stays in the same step. more buttons.
Yeah.
Reset A, reset X. That is when your value is not correct anymore. The X, that's the distance between this. You measure it, the correct value, then you go program register 7, and then you put in this value. Now it's 120. Put them here, 120. Then enter, and then reset X. Now you have the correct value. For the depth, it's a little bit different. You go back, go minus, depth minus, sorry. Tell it stop, and then you push the reset A. That's all.